Hello viewers and my dear kids. I think you all are wondering why I have not posted videos from few days. Yes, I was busy taking care of my parents. I heard a story about a grandson and a grandfather. After listening to that story, I ought to take care of my parents when they are in need. So today I would like to tell you all the same story. So let's all listen and learn a moral from this story. So shall you all begin the story? Then let's watch.
Once upon a time, in a small village, there lived a single father by the name James. He was popularly known as James the Great by the people of the village. He was always in a good mood despite of any situation. James had a son named Jack. He loved his son and took care of his son. He never let his son feel the absence of his mother. One day, Jack was having a soup off a bowl. He dropped it and it broke into pieces. Poor Jack started to cry, but his father came soon to console him.
"Oh, son, it is absolutely fine. I will buy a new bowl to you. Do not worry."
"Thank you, father." Time passed and Jack grew up to be a handsome man. Everybody in the village called him Jack the Handsome. Now, James was known as James the Old. He had grown old and weak, and the jolliness in him was fading away. But James took good care of him and would make sure he was always by his father's side whenever he needed him. Days passed and Jack was married to a girl named Jenny with the blessings of James. James was very happy for his son. As few months passed, Jenny started showing her true colors. She started to draw away Jack from his father, and soon Jack was a changed man. All the love and respect he had for his father gradually diminished, and he got more attached to his wife. Jenny started behaving rudely with James, and this influenced Jack as well, and he stopped wishing for the well-being of his father. And soon, James started to feel lonelier and more detached from his son. He had no one to talk to and share his emotions with. A year passed and Jenny gave birth to a son whom they named Joel. Joel brought a new life for James. He would play with Joel and take care of him like he used to of Jack. But Jenny did not like the closeness of Joel and his grandfather. 8 years passed and James the Old grew older and weaker. His eyes became dim, his ears dull of hearing, and his hands and knees trembled. His grandson was the only reason that kept him going. Soon, James' situation was worsened. His hands would tremble so much that he could not hold the spoon properly while eating. One day, while sitting at the dining table, he could hardly hold the spoon and spilled the food upon the tablecloth. Looking at this, Jenny got angry because the tablecloth was very expensive and she loved it so much. So Jack decided his father will sit at the dining table no more. And so, from the next day, James made to sit in one of the corner in the kitchen. He was served food
in the earthenware bowl. But James' hand trembled and the bowl fell from his hand, smashed into pieces. Jenny came running to the kitchen and saw the pieces of bowl and started scolding James. But James said nothing, but only sighed, looking at the broken pieces of bowl with eyes filled with tears. Meanwhile, little Joel watched all of this from a corner. James was deeply hurt by the behavior of his son and daughter-in-law. From next day, Jenny and Jack brought him a wooden bowl out of which James had to eat. But Joel was the only one who brought a smile on James' face. Joel would often come and sat beside James till he finished his meal. Weeks passed and the usual sad life of James continued. One day, when Jenny and Jack were sitting by the fire, they noticed Joel collecting pieces of wood.
"Look how innocently our son plays."
"What are you doing, Joel? Are you building a home for us?"
"No, I am planning to make wooden bowls for you."
"Wooden bowls for us? But son, we don't need wooden bowls."
"Not now, but when you become as old as Grandpa, I don't want you to be breaking earthenware. That's why I am making them from now onwards."
This stuck Jack and Jenny straight into their hearts, for they realized their mistake.
"Oh, Jenny, what a big sin have we committed."
"Yes, we have been cruel and unkind to Father. Our little son has opened our eyes. Let us repent and treat him better."
And thus, from the next day onwards, they took good care of James. They ensured he always ate with them and made sure that he was always cheerful and jolly, just as he used to be. Jack ought to always take care of his father. It was his son who had made him realize that one should always take care of their parents when they are old.
Hope you all realized how important it is to respect and take care of our parents when they are in need and they are old. So if you all like this story, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.